This is Subnautica again, and in the last video you can see that we were having trouble getting over here, but I have found a way through. If we run and jump on this, and when I missed, it's really hard to do because the way I usually have my hands on the keyboard, I'm not acquired for this, but here, and then that's how you do it. So I didn't know about that. Now we can continue down here. Looks like some crazy place. Do you need a code for this?
Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies.
Wait, let me check my stuff here. Data bank. Data downloads. Codes includes. Notes to self. So here we are finally in open space. We cross the galaxy to install phase gates to send ships to mine resources, build more extensive suit to install fancier phase gates. Are we trying to exhaust the galaxy or just ourselves? 1806. Yeah, 1454. So, there we go. So 1454. Does that open it? There we go. Yeah. Oh dang, look at that. This does not look stable. Smoke in the ceiling. Oh yeah, look at that. It's in here. This is an engine fragment. It is. I'll scan that immediately. That's great. Oh. There we go, new power source. Glad I got those batteries. What else is in here? Water, PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
This is actually nuts. Nutrient bar. Haven't seen one of those since we first crash landed. There's another box over here. So, like, I love it that they have huge boxes like that to just contain one little granola bar. That's funny. That seems to be everything over here. Can continue on down here. See what there is. Anything in these boxes? I don't think so. Ah, we can swim. Go. What's in here? Now we don't have to worry about any of if we can jump over anything. This is the way we can do it. Wait. I don't know what that was, but we can fix that. Oh, there's leeches. Tab inventory 4. Then I have to show you. Yeah, you gotta be dead. Boy. Die. Thank you. Then what's in here? Can't scan these lockers. Where's the PDA?
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh, it's depth module. That's amazing. Oh, that's actually exactly what we needed. Might as well scan it. More of that. Oh, this is just broken. That's funny. Looks like that would have opened somehow, but it's broke. Alright. And what's over here? I really hope there's not one of those things. This I'll have to cut through, right? Yeah. There we go. Cut that.
PDA data.
oxygen up here. Anything over here? A water bottle. Battery. Another bottle. Shouldn't batteries you find underwater should not work, right? But I guess they do. Hopefully it doesn't short circuit.
Integrating new PDA data.
And in here? No. This is crazy. Oh, looks like that's the end of that. We can have another battery. I think I can get through here. Yeah, with that. Hopefully 7% is enough. Ow. Not... Yeah, we're out. Right. Let's repair this. There we go. Now the prawn bay should be pretty good. Here. I'm gonna go up on this. I don't think I can go up the stairs normally right there, yeah. There we go. Then up here. A lot of prawn pieces. Living quarters. Supply. Filtered water. Oh, nutrient. I'll eat some stuff. Oh, the nutrient blocks are amazing. Water. Seems like everything in here. And over here. Disinfected water, inventory spot. Got all of that. Come on. Do I have the bar cutters? Get a single little shelf I'll get.
New blueprint acquired.
Oh, I'll go.
Integrating new PDA data.
Get rid of that one. I'll take that one. And then... see. Consume it. Start to take the water as well. Get that poster, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna leave now. So we've got everything. Then over here. Locked. Is this anything? Just another swivel chair. Cabin 5. Single bed! Yes!
New blueprint acquired.
Sure. And then here. Make sure to lock my inventory is full. Bench, I'll scan.
New blueprint.
I've seen this same asset already. Cabin 1. Did I have notes for that? Today's menu. Sweet officer. From Huggins to Wilson, telling me you're in on this rig more than a year and you never took all the ride on the outside? Cabin number 1, code 1869. 1869. That was easy. Golf shelves. I'll take that too. It's all mine. All of it. It's all mine.
New blueprint acquired.
A blue cap. Can I put that on? Let me drop something for that. What do I not need? These 4 pieces of titanium I won't need. Basic double bed.
Integrating new PDA data.
There we go. Definitely want the
new blueprint acquired.
Disinfected water. A toy. Sure. Captain's quarters. Anything for that. Alright, I don't think we have that yet. I don't think we have a thing for the captain's quarters. Eh, don't get me. I want to go get some bedding, so I'll head down here. Explore these two rooms. There's more stuff. Yeah. I can drink that water. I'm just trying to get everything set for pretty much everything. Yeah, had to fall down here.
Picking up a faint black box signature originating on the other side of the hull breach in this room.
Oh, there's prawn things here. Yeah, give me that. Prawn suit mark 3. I'd like more. More prawn suit, please! I'm just stealing the prawn suit. Wait. We need 4 of them. Scan. Is there another one? There is one over there. And yeah, we have another radio call, but... That's where I was just from. What's there? I'm gonna try swimming over here. There might be more loot. A power cell, not something I'll need. Another power cell. Not useful. Power cell. No. Should I be swimming in this? I will. This doesn't look like something I should be swimming in. See, it's the same place up here. It said something about a black box. Would it be in here? Don't think there'd be a black box in the cafeteria room. Well, that's cool! We got so much stuff. This is amazing. Anything else here? Wait, there's a prawn suit. I'll take a med kit and a water. Ooh, a module. I don't know where the black box would be, but there's definitely something up there. I can't get onto that, can I? Like, no, I can't. Wait, isn't there like an engine room around here somewhere? Where would that be? Let me try swimming down here one more time. Don't want to get too close to those electrical sparks, they might not be good. That might come in handy. There's a lot more technical stuff around here. Don't think this was supposed to be filled with water when they made it. Oh yeah, there is a place right here. I'm a smarty smart smart smart. Anything in this room? Is this just a whole containment area?